the secondary test, it is hardly necessary to change the figure. But consistency of treatment would require that the minimum stock value coverage be raised in some such manner as shown in the table on page 191. The margins of safety above suggested are materially higher than those hitherto accepted as adequate, and it may be objected